Hello friends, welcome to Style Enrich. In today's video, we are going to teach you how to make this beautiful house-shaped DIY organizer. You can store many things in this multi-purpose organizer. So, let's start. We will need two cardboard pieces of size 5 inches by 15 inches. We will also need two cardboard pieces of size 5 inches by 13 inches. Now, let's take a cardboard piece of size 13 inches and 15.5 inches. It will be the base of our organizer. Let's stick all the cardboard pieces together to form the box shape. We need to cover this box with colored paper. So, let's apply a glue on it and stick a colored paper. Now, we will make the hut shape at the top of this organizer. For that, take a piece of cardboard and measure 4.5 inches as shown. Draw a triangle-like shape and cut it. Now, cut the two cardboard pieces of the given measurement. We will stick these pieces on the triangular piece to form a house-like shape. Before that, let's cover these pieces with colored paper sheets as shown. The triangular sheet will be covered with a purple dotted sheet so that it will look different. Now, let's stick all the pieces together with the help of a glue gun. Let's make compartments in our organizer so that we can keep things in it. We will cover the divider pieces partially. Now, take multiple colored paper sheets and paste on the organizer. Take a different color for each section. Wow! After sticking all the colored papers and cardboards, our organizer is looking really good. Take a small metal hook and stick it at the back so that we can hang our organizer on the wall. Our completed DIY organizer is looking too attractive, isn't it? Hope you loved watching our craft video. Please do not forget to share this video with your friends and family. Also, Please do subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thanks and happy crafting!